Oh, here comes a slow part of the game. I hate this part. Not really slow, as it is just annoying. Yeah, I know, the harpoon gun. Think about this for just a second. Hate this level. Why do you put this right there? Like, I just went through the start. Wait. It's as simple as just waiting for every attack to end. Before using, okay. Really that easy, it's just wait for the attack to actually end. Can I board the ship that way? Okay. Right, it's A. I remember. And there's something like a treasure chest down there where you can get like a purple star or whatever. Harpoon gun. Trying to avoid that loading point. I guess we'll go down there now that we have the harpoon gun. Just checking. Oh, there was something actually down here. There it is. One of those boxes have something in it. Whoops! How about this? It becomes two-dimensional. Part took me forever to figure out what to do. You literally just run up to the door, I think. Nothing special. Don't need any of this. Hi, you again. There's something here. Here you go. At least he gives you a lot of health. Like, they know that he's annoying. Wait, what was that? The fires. There's something about lighting the fires. Okay, we defeated that guy, so back to the ship, right? Back to the, well, first we want to jump in here, don't we? Oh. Oh my goodness, game. I want in the boat. Okay, I guess I can't. Thought there was an orb in it or something. Alright. Oh, that was a bad start. Oh! Oh! Wow, it's still after me. Okay, getting out from up here. Got lost. Hey, gum. Yeah, it's super easy. Oh, give me my orbs. That's the easiest fight he has. And a bee. I'll take it. That fight's easy because he doesn't have any ground attacks, and his air attacks rely on you being in a position he can see you, and there's so many places you can hide. I like it. Yeah. That's halfway. That's mission 12. That's halfway. Cool. Moving on to the next one.